So hypothetically, what if men and women made the same amount of money? What would actually happen when you became parents? Would you rock, paper, scissors to see who's staying home with the kids or what? I guess my biggest thing is I would choose to stay home any day, but having the choice would be great. I mean, at the end of the day, we are expected as women, as mothers, to no matter what, drop everything we're doing for these little beans. And even though we would, you know why it's not a choice? Because men make more money than women. And even if you want to be a working mom, 80% of your check would go to childcare. Why can't we have both? Why can't we have the choice? Somebody, tell me.